Now we have a wonderful testimony here of this couple who God has transformed their life to where they are today. If you have known them before, you would have said, Lord, is there any hope for them? They had a life that I myself, and I know you viewing, would not like to live. It had all sorts of abuse in it, but God has transformed them. God has delivered them from that all. It's all about knowing the Lord, and they both have made a quality decision to know Jesus. And we know Jesus, there's fullness of joy, the Bible says. And now God has transformed their life. I want them to tell you personally what God has done for them. And they will share their testimony, how they felt when the Lord delivered them. They're going to tell you the state they were in, and now what God has done for them. I'll let you hear straight from them. And which one of you guys would like to go first? Praise the name of Jesus. So tell us, Lisa, tell us what God has done for you, the transformation He has brought upon your life.
I just want to say thanks to Jesus and this ministry, Pastor John, Pastor Sita, because our life was like a living hell before. And we weren't Christians. We didn't know Jesus. We were Muslims at the time. And our life, I used to be dominated, oppressed, and very abused by my husband. And the abusement used to be so bad. I used to have to go to work with blue marks, bruises all over. It was so horrible. And my husband never smoked or drank, but he couldn't control himself. There was no self-control. He loved me, but yet he didn't know how to express it totally. And our children, our entire family was falling apart. My children, my two sons, had it really hard living with us in a home that both mom and dad didn't know how to speak to each other or have a proper conversation with each other without fighting and an argument. This went on for years. We have been saved 2 years now. And since we found Jesus and Pastor Joel and Pastor Sunita, our life, they have taught us, they have showed us a bright new life, a life we never had before, to love each other, to love our children in such a way that Jesus loved us. He died for us. And now our marriage, I won't say perfect, but it's not the way it used to be. We both love each other so much. We can have a decision to make now that can be so serious, and yet we'll smile and do it together. We would understand each other. Before, it used to be really, really horrible. We couldn't even communicate properly without fighting, and he beating me up, and then I throwing back slang language, horrible language, cursing. It used to be really, really horrible. But now, with Jesus, with this ministry, we learn how to live, how to be with people, how to love each other and our members and this ministry. We learn, and now we both, just, if I have a choice to choose again, I'll marry my husband again.
It's the Lord.
I won't ask anything more, because he has been transformed. Let him tell you how his life has changed.
Praise the Lord.
Yes, thanks for Pastor Joe, Pastor Sunita. My life has turned around totally. As my wife said, I grew up Muslims before. For the past 40 plus years, since I got married, we never had a proper relationship. We always had five cars, abuse each other. It was never, never peaceful as well. After I got saved, that's the passage of us in the beginning. Our life has totally changed. As she said, we can speak to each other. We can make a decision properly without arguing, quarreling, fighting. And our lives, our two children, have been changed. We are living properly. We have not a perfect life as yet, but it is getting there. And 14 years after I got saved, I got a good job where I never got salary on time, and my salary is coming on time, so now I get a before. And thanks to Jesus, I'm here today. And I can tell you all what I have passed through, and I can share and give you that need to stop and change. I can help you by doing this. Thank you very much. Thanks to Pastor John, Pastor Cynthia.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. But I just want to mention one thing. You know, at that perfect time that God transformed their life, was listening to one of our CDs. That's amazing what God has done. Lisa, tell us about that.
When the Holy Ghost first filled me, I was still wearing my hijab and doing my normal rituals. But Pastor Joe brought one of his CDs and said, Lisa, listen to it. You know, you can be the critic, because I used to tell him all sorts of things. And he said, listen to it. And I played the CD at my home, I alone was home. And at that moment, the joy, I don't know how to tell you that joy. The joy that came into that, to our home, was so peaceful. I felt so joyous in my heart. No one could have filled that spot but the Holy Spirit. And by listening to the worship, His worship has brought me to where I am today. Has brought me to conviction, and the Holy Ghost convicted my heart and showed me a life of love, a life that I can live and be free and not be abused and think that's life or to be oppressed by anyone. Now my life, because of Pastor Joe's worship, it started from there by his worship, and our home started to become very peaceful. And the worship, even the worship, our home got lighter. Evil spirits departed by Pastor Joe worship. And that Holy Ghost that filled my heart, it's filled today with His love and joy and happiness because of a small worship, as simple as a DVD or a CD can help transform your life.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So see, my friend, what God has done into their lives, and God can do the same for your life too as well. You just have to trust Jesus.